The cutest game of the year is this Sunday. We're talking about the Puppy Bowl, and some of the athletes are from right here in the Bay Area. That black and white pup right there getting spun around is Salisbury from the Suncoast Animal League of Palm Harbor. Salisbury is just one of the 61 pups from 26 states competing in this year's Puppy Bowl.
What is going on there?
A dog from Pasco County is also competing along with 8 other dogs from Florida. So good luck, guys. We're going to be rooting for you.